Hello, I would like to demonstrate you Soviet era record player radio. This one has not been restored, so this one is as it is. This radio has very interesting controls, as you can see. Everything is written in Russian language using Cyrillic alphabet. And it's still working. It's quite fabulous. Of course, the controls are very dirty. They need definitely a control cleaner. And of course, the needle we are using, or the cartridge, it's the really cheap and really plasticky ones. I'm sorry, it's not gonna be very sharp at the moment. But let's try. We got one record from 1936-1937, and it's called Down in the Forest. His master's voice label. So let me place a needle on the record, and it pops down as soon I put, when I push the button push, which means execute. So let's see how it goes, and let's hear some forgotten sounds from 1930s. This device has an auto stop as well. In most cases it turns off, as you can see right now. The rotor of the motor needed some lubrication because it didn't work before, and we needed to replace needle, but this needle is readily available still here in Estonia. So I guess it's like a reborn for this nice little old Rigonda. So if you want to look up from the internet, I guess you can see there's still some record players available. Okay. No problem. Let's try now one 45 RPM record. So for that, I place it on the record player, and I need to switch over the needle. to play 45s and long play LPs. So let me place a needle. Let me adjust the speed to 45. 33, 45, I guess it's on the place. And let me push the button called push. Let's see how it goes, and hopefully we'll hear some music. How do you like this device?
Yeah, it's a very good sound.
Very good song, and it now stops automatically.
Sound
is medicore, not the best, of course. Okay. And for the third part, I've got now a very pristine condition album, which in reality I wouldn't like to put on this player here, this record player, but on this case we're gonna make an exemption. So let's see how it turns out. So let me pop out the record from the sleeve and let's see how it sounds. This has got very good stereo, of course. This player is mono in every way. So let me just pop this one out. Mm-hmm. And let me place on the player. You see there's a slot. I'm gonna put the record there, and of course we need to change the speed to 33 RPM. So let's see how it goes. Let's place the needle somewhere on top of the record, and let's try to play it. So let's push the button called push. As anyone can remember, this one is from the 1967 movie called The Casino Royale, which was the very first unofficial James Bond movie. We got here some controls, but they are really dirty. I hope it's not gonna blow up some way. Let's go a bit far away. Now you can hear the same music behind the screen, just in case. Let me grab a beer for a sec.
Yeah, very good.
So this is a fine example of high fidelity music played on really old record player. So I can conclude that this record player has many years in service, and I hope there's many years still to come. Of course, it needs some maintenance, but I hope you like this video. And if you like this video, please put your thumbs up and subscribe for more. See ya.